Hello everyone. I will make a report and exchange for you. My name is Zhou Longzhen, and the title of my paper is Low Carbon Innovation Decision Considering Quality Difference and Government Subsidies under the Third Party Trading Platform. And now we can see an operational model for this problem. Consider a resource provider, one with low resource quality, and resource provider two with higher resource quality on the third-party operation platform. On the right side are all parameters related to this model, including the initial unit of resource demanders for high quality manufacturing resource, and the relative coefficients of resource quality, and transification rates on trade platforms, and so on. Next, we carry out verification on analysis according to the game sequence. Firstly, the government makes relevant subsidy rate policy. Then the resource providers decide whether to carry out green innovation and then decide the transaction price according to the market conditions. The following is the decision model and the results of decision parameters in two different scenarios. Considering above decision results and all thesis, many study two factors. They are quality difference and the cost of innovation. And we can see the decision result. We carried out on the correlation analysis. You can see when the resource provider one for green innovation, government subsidy rate and negatively related with the innovation cost and positively related to the platform interchange fees. But the quality and the difference of correlation is more complex. Not only does it have to do with quality difference, but also with the cost of innovation. For the coefficient of green innovation effort, its optimal view is negatively corrected to its innovation cost. But the relationship with quality difference is the same as above. In this scenario, the price sensitivity and the relative size of the two parties are also different. But in the second scenario, things are much simpler. And we can see that the correlation between them is independent of the other factors. In order to verify the progress conclusions and get some empirical conclusions, we have to do some numerical analysis and set the platform and set the platform reveal rates as 0.01 and the fixed cost of green innovation as 0.1. We can see the pricing strategy to resource providers at the change of the innovation cost. Relative trade remains the same, but when a lower quality of green innovation resource provider, the market share of a strategy would change with the change of the innovation cost. And in general, better quality of the resource providers can occupy more market. This may be reversed in scenario one, but not in scenario two. For enterprise, most concern the interest of the we set up different scenarios. The mean is the same with the base model or scenario true contrast. We can see different market situations of green innovation, of enterprise profit will change. But as the second picture shows, are not decreased with the increase of the innovation cost. When we consider the impact of quality differences and the innovation cost on enterprise innovation input, we can see that the innovation input will decrease with the increase of cost, but at the same time, the government's subsidy will not increase accordingly. Just because the quality difference will show a certain difference in bearing capacity. So with that in mind, we come up with some ideas. One, for the government, the formulation of its subsidy rate is related to low carbon innovation costs, resource quality difference, and the platform from transaction rates. Two, for the total market value of trading on the platform, it has an extremely important impact on the development of the platform. And three, the degree of low carbon innovations efforts is only related to low carbon innovation cost and quality difference between them. And four, from different positive of resource pricing, market share, and profits, we can find some market support for the behavior of resource supplies. And about future research, this study considers the impact of manufacturing's resource quality on low carbon innovations, decision making and effort, and further considers the after sales service attributes of manufacturing resource. Low carbon innovation on the platform incentives is also a feasible way to improve the green degree of resource on the background of resource sharing. With the increasing awareness of environment protection among consumers or manufacturers and markets, subsidy trackers have become feasible research points affecting the green degree of resource, which have a crucial impact on the development and promotion of low carbon products. Subsequent research can be carried out in combination with the relevant attributes of resource and different mechanism of studies. That's all I have to say about my report. Thank you for your listening.